you bring me that lock of Typhon's hair? Right, yes. Inappropriate timing. End of the universe and all. Just put it in my lab.
Good job getting that key, killer. Give it to Tana so she can charge it.
Ava, would you like to join me?
How does it work?
It's a feeling. Here.
Oh, gross. Do you taste olives?
Huh, I always thought fried pickles.
It worked. Here, Vault Hunter, all yours. So, how do we know this machine thing is gonna do what it's supposed to and not, like, blow up the whole universe?
The machine has already worked once before, sealing the destroyer away inside Pandora millennia ago. If Tyreen leeches it, she may finally become a so-called god. Then again, what is a god but the most powerful being in the universe? Either this works, or we are all obliterated.
You should go down there, Tanis. I don't know who else could get this thing working.
Really? And work side by side with Typhon de Leon? If I must, Lilith, if I must.
You got this, Tanis. And I am totally not gonna snoop around your lab for Iridian stuff while you're gone.
That's a relief.
Get geared up, Vault Hunter. Then meet Typhon at the machine.
You your AI.
I'm tired of your bickering. Leave this to me. I'll find a bloody AI chip.
Take anything seriously, and you probably messed up the frame somehow.
Thank you.
Well, that didn't go super great. But what matters is we tried.
Yes, tried and failed.
Thank you for trying to help.
Even if it was a colossal failure, which it was.
At least we didn't get destroyed by our own creation. Wouldn't that have been tragic?
Thank you. We got a universe to save!
Ah, I see. Now those connections between the vaults make sense. The vaults on Promethea and Game 6 must be the power sources for this machine. Intriguing. A dream come true. But we must focus. The first step is to locate the machine's control console.
This place... I feel a connection with something... very old.
Them Lydians never did anything small, did they? Though I guess you do need a planet-wide machine to seal up an entire planet!
Had some hand in constructing this machine.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon. If only I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex, but I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora Vault Key.
hear that I killed them. A billion lives to power a machine. Should it comfort me that they would run its heart forever? Perhaps Oblivion would have been kinder. It would have been for...
Holy baloney!
Would you look at that? This way! Come on!
Go on! Give it the key! Like the last one!
I used to have one just like that.
How those crystals resonate.
Took up safety!
honestly, try honesty. No, just tell me.